Guys, I've baited someone upstairs with his favorite toy. Look at this big boy. Oh! Do I just have to give you guys daily updates on Milo?
You guys are really just here for Milo, right? Yeah, makes sense. We need a Milo cam. He's not gonna sit still for nearly long enough for that, man. He's just gonna run around every time. Give him a GoPro. If we stick a GoPro on his head, you guys are mostly just gonna see him lick his balls for like a good half hour every stream, okay? Come on, guys. That's not family friendly at all. Come on.
I don't know if you could see that. There you go.
Don't put any cacti in the house. So we have a little cactus and he already hurt himself once, like poking it before we could notice. But he, for some reason, keeps doing it anyway. Like, where's the logic? He's like, oh my god, this thing hurts if I slap it with my claw. Let's do it again. A true scientist. He just wonders if the same thing occurs every time. Either that or he's an idiot. Are dogs smarter than cats?
New subscriber. I don't know. Detected.
I guess on a purely intellectual level, probably. We require more minerals. It depends though, man. You have so many different breeds of dogs. Like, some breeds are gonna be really clever. And some not so much. Hey, thank you, Tim. For the 2 month resup, welcome back. Glad you still enjoy. Well, I mean, I'm assuming anyway. Maybe Tim forgot to cancel. He's like, ah, oh, I guess I'll share. Oh no, actually it was a prime sup. Never mind. He pushed the button. He pushed the button. Smart. Thank you, Tim.
New subscriber detected.
Hey, thank you, Crux, for the prime sub as well. Welcome. Are you gonna block my third base, Mr. Terran? You are, huh? You're one of those. You're one of those, little bitch. Little. Alright. Nah, it's fine. Usually with the quick three hatch opener, that barracks is not in the correct spot. Oh, he's lifting it, okay. I was gonna say. Brenda's on a bit of a walk now. Not enough energy. Man. Terran players, dude. They just need one unit to keep you occupied the entire game. Amazing. That was not the best defense against that thing, by the way. Just want to point that out. Oh shit, I never started up my lair. Ooh, that's bad. That's rough. Main reasoning here is gonna be the Baneling speed upgrade, which will be heavily delayed now. We'll try and do a double expo, I guess. Okay. Make non-stop army here now for a little bit. Ooh, he's already up to the third base. Okay. It doesn't have to be an issue. Terran can go for a 2-2 timing attack or a 1-1 timing. At this point, we don't know which it is. I don't think it's going to be a big all-out assault. I think it's just going to be a little bit. Which is nice for me. He just killed his own shit. I love it. Okay. Okay. So we've pretty nicely stabilized here. Okay. Oh shit, I just blew up all my Banelings. I don't know exactly how many I've had. Oh shit, I don't know how many I just blew up. I just blew up a whole lot anyway. Man, that's really stupid. I mean, he doesn't know, so that gives me at least a decent position here, but... Ugh. I mean, we're still very far ahead though, right? But I did just throw away quite a bit of army there. Really? You're gonna hang out over there, buddy. How many workers do I have? 86, okay.
Happy Tuesday, loco.
Hey, you too, man. So I'm okay with him having this many bases. I don't want him having a fifth. Probably don't even need to do this. Yeah, I don't know why I did that. Oh, really? Okay, he decides to push with like zero health. on any of his units. Agreed, to be honest, man. Okay. So, he's now making a switch into ghosts, which I don't see too often anymore these days, to be honest. Can I get these two? Thank you, buddy. Hey, that's very generous. You didn't need to do that. I actually have not checked for that base on the right. I should have been checking for this a while ago. I feel like he doesn't have it. Oh, he does now. Okay, that's a problem. Adding on a couple of Brute Lords. He's still on four bases. Moves on him right now. I did just throw away a lot of stuff and I don't really have a lot of money anymore, so I gotta be real careful here that I don't accidentally make a big error. Yeah, this is scary. Yep. There's the mighty ghost. The unit Zerg doesn't really have a good counter to other than Banelings. Which, to be fair, are a pretty good unit. So he did just secure another base, which is kind of unfortunate. I was trying to prevent that. Zerg late game, isn't it amazing, guys? Wow, Loco, you can make so many units, and they all get countered by the ghost, huh? Viper, Infestor, Ultralisk, Brutelord, everything dies to the ghost. Wow, such variety. So we go back to Ling Bane, I guess. Our forces are under attack. So we now gotta wait for him to mine out the fifth base. Because I don't think he's gonna make much of a move before then. He's trying to secure that expo right now. Now, I can hit some pretty nice fungals here through the Fog of War.
Donation confirmed.
Somebody called for an exterminator.
Yep. Ooh, he doesn't even want to fight me. So we're basically trying to bleed him out right now. I've taken pretty much my entire side of the map. So we killed that base. Ah, isn't this fun, guys? Late game Terran versus Zerg? Amazing. I have the entire freaking map, yet I cannot make an army that stops his. Wow. He's not even fighting with all of his army. It's kind of sad. So he is gonna run out of here eventually, right? Which is what we're trying to get to here. If I can get these ghosts, that's game. I just can't fight these armies. It's so sad. Ah. Oh, ghosts are so good, guys. Ah, it's so disappointing. Okay, so he got another base just now, which is kind of shitty. So I pretty much always lose my games from here on out because Zerg late game is basically non-existent. Like, you just don't have good late game units, right? All of them get countered by the Ghost, which is a little bit unfortunate, but... Even Lurkers, man. They just snipe Lurkers. Like, Ghosts are the counter to Lurkers. Most of the time, my strategy is trying to trade evenly. Which is pretty much impossible. Now, one thing I do have going for me here is that I've got way more bases than him, right? So that is something worth noting. I have been mining more the entire game. So if I can take an extra base over him, I should be able to eventually win. I guess we should stop fighting them. Or start fighting them in another location or something. Maybe that's what I'm doing wrong here. Maybe I should just be fighting them somewhere else. It's kind of sad though, because I thought I was very much so going to be able to just win. I'm out of minerals, guys. Oh, look. Ultras. Did absolutely shit. Mineral field depleted. Ultras make Zerg players sad. This is his lifeline, though, so if he's all the way over there, I guess he won't have too much over here, right? This is a very expensive trade, though. Oh my god, I even transfused that guy! No, we just need to wait until he bleeds out, but I'm losing money right now. I don't have a lot of income anymore.
New subscriber detected.
Here, feel better, son.
Okay, got a whole lot of units there. So he is once again securing that expo. I think we need to go. Oh my god, dude. I don't know what to tell you guys. Are Ghosts not like the dumbest late game unit ever? Seriously, there's no counter. You don't have a counter. It's so sad. They counter everything. All of them Banelings, but like if you can't kill them in time, you just lose. Now, I might still win this because I've had 3 bases more than him, I think, right? So I have been mining way more than him, but the cost efficiency of ghosts is insane. This guy hasn't even gone nukes yet, which I think he should have, to be honest. I don't know why he hasn't. Okay. Do I have any OVs? Oh, there they are. I guess I should be doing more run-bys. Just like in Zerg vs. Terran, or Zerg vs. Protoss Rotter, you can't really face their army head-on anymore at this point. It's kinda infuriating. It's okay. Assuming he only has one additional base, we're okay. Because we still have 2 more. I've got a lot of gas, but nothing to spend it on. I guess we go more infestors again? I don't know. Ah, Zerg late game, bro. How can someone not get salty about this? Seriously. I just can't kill him. We require more minerals. So I got a completely fresh base again. Luckily, after this game, I'm gonna be able to go into the chat, and I'm sure there will be many Grandmasters ready to help me out. I can't wait. Loco, why didn't you just make Vipers? I can already see it. Loco, why aren't you going Nidus Worm in the main base? I can already feel it, man. I can already almost see the comments. They're there, right? Aren't they? I can't look right now, but they must be there. I'm just kidding, guys. Oh no. Hell no! So this is the moment. Will I capture it or will I let it slip? Yo. I'm spaghetti. That is rough. Mineral field depleted. All kidding aside though, like, ghosts obviously aren't overpowered. It does feel though, and this might be Zerg bias kicking in, that Zerg doesn't have any counter to them, other than Banelings. But in order for Banelings to work, you need to have a bad Terran player. Because a good Terran player will never allow you to hit the Banelings there. Our forces are under attack. I had a queen somewhere. Oh, there she is.
Donation confirmed.
Yes, Logo, the swarm intelligence of Twitch chat already told you all the ways to win.
I knew it.
Sadly, you took the green pill kappa.
I knew it. Okay, he must be bleeding out, right? Right, guys? Just say yes, please. Oh, here he comes.
Donation confirmed.
Obviously, blend dry at this point.
Yeah, guys, it's obvious. I feel like I've been trying to bleed him dry, though, for the better part of 30 minutes.
Not enough energy. Our forces are under attack. Vespian guys. The hive cluster is under attack.
What's going on there? Oh god. Don't know why you guys went all the way over there, but it's okay.
New subscriber detected.
Get that win, Logo.
Ooh. Okay, that's good. Oh, oh, oh. Hey, hey, hey. Okay, I think it's time to go. It's not over yet, guys. Zerg eco so broken. Pathetic. Oh, oh, oh. I mean, if we're gonna win a 38 long or a 39 minute long game against Terran, I do much prefer ending it with some Terran BM. I'm not gonna lie, that, you know, that's a pretty great way of swinging a home run there, you know? So, let's have a look at resources lost, okay? Give me a number. How many resources do you think I've lost more than him? Give me a number. How many resources did I lose more than him? At least two, yes. 10k? 20k? Yeah, it felt like so much. Oh. I lost 34,000 resources-ish. Never do math while streaming. It's a bad idea. But I lost like an entire two bases worth more than my opponent. Okay, so I got a little bit salty during that game. And the reason is that It feels like, and obviously this is Zerg bias talking, but it feels like Zerg doesn't have a good counter to the Ghost other than Terran misplaying, right? So when you think about it, both the Viper, the Queen, and the Infestor get EMP'd. The Ultralisk and the Brutelord and the Lurker get sniped, right? Those are, like, the late game units that Zerg has, and all of them die to Ghosts. Now, that said, obviously, Ghosts aren't, like, invulnerable by any stretch. They always have to run from the Banelings. But it can be quite frustrating, because it still feels like the reason I won was because of that big fungal that I hit over here. And that was a Terran mistake. So it wasn't so much that I did really good there, it's just that I got a fungal there after missing the first 17. It's rough. So if you're ever struggling against Ghosts, I think your best bet is going back down to Ling Bane. But it's easier said than done. I forgot about that. I did blow up a lot of my own Banelings. Does anyone know the minute at which that happened? So I have 24 Banelings at this point. Where are they? Here they are. That should have honestly been game right there. So there's a manual button to detonate your Banes. And for some reason I pressed it there. I think I meant to siege up one of my Overseers or something, which is hotkey Z. And manual detonation for Banelings is also Z. I don't know what it was, but